See if they can get a TD on this play. They lead by 7. Oh, Allen. Pump faking. Running! Oh, and just short of a TD. What a run by Allen. Yeah.
Asking for the horse collar and some of the sideline members as well. Tremendous effort here from Carlos Dunlap, from LJ.
Yes, that is a horse collar tackle.
And that is, there you go.
Horse collar tackle, defense number 91. Half the distance penalty, automatic, first down.
That is the correct call by Josh Allen and Brock.
Perfect setup now.
And that is big because it was going to be third and goal. Now first and goal from the 2.
This is what they try to avoid.
91, right? Obviously.
If Josh wasn't 250 pounds, he's yanked back even harder in a more precarious position.
First and goal again.
He's giving everything he's got, all the effort in the world.
An amazing field goal position. Ooh, and they have 71 as an eligible wide receiver.
Well, I mean, Seattle's defense last week, I mean, they knocked.
Let's see what they can do.
Against San Francisco, but having trouble.
Is he in? Yes, he is. What a play. After the penalty, they deliver.
Actually, had 2 people open on that play.
That's just such a play for defense.